Unfortunately, today my bike fell down. So how did this happen? Well, I was coming back from college when on the way it started raining, so I stopped on the side of the road to wear my raincoat, and wearing the raincoat, suddenly I saw the bike falling down on the right side. And this was mainly because it was dark and I could not see the place where I was keeping my bike, so I think the soil was not stable, so the bike fell on the right side. And what I'm showing you now is the few minor scratches I have on the bike after the fall, and also the footrest for the brake pedal did get bent. So now the back brakes, it is difficult to apply the back brakes, so tomorrow I'll be giving my bike for repair. One thing that I would say from this incident is that the leg guard of the bike did help in the tank from getting any scratches, as if the leg guard would not have been there, then the whole tank would have got scratched. And one more thing is that the mirror, luckily it didn't break, the mirrors and the side indicators didn't break, there are just a few scratches, and the mirror screw got loose, but other than that everything is fine.